Did you know that the Sleeping Beauty Ballet, performed for the first time over a century ago, is considered the pinnacle of classical ballet? This iconic ballet, steeped in history and tradition, has been enchanting audiences around the world ever since its premiere. The genesis of the Sleeping Beauty Ballet can be traced back to the late 19th century. It was the year 1889 when Ivan Vsevolodsky, the director of the Imperial Theaters in Russia, proposed the idea of a ballet to Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky, one of the most celebrated composers of all time. The subject, Charles Perrault's fairy tale, The Sleeping Beauty in the Wood. The creative process was a collaborative effort between Tchaikovsky and Marius Petipa, the ballet master. Petipa's detailed instructions and Tchaikovsky's musical genius worked in perfect harmony. Over the course of a year, they crafted the ballet, with Tchaikovsky composing the music in tandem with Petipa's choreography. The Sleeping Beauty Ballet was first performed on the 19th of January, 1890, at the Mariinsky Theater in St. Petersburg, Russia. Despite its initial lukewarm reception, it soon gained popularity and eventually became a cornerstone of classical ballet. The ballet was introduced to the West in the early 20th century, when Sergei Diaghilev's ballet's Russes performed it in London in 1919. The performance was a resounding success, and Sleeping Beauty quickly became a staple in the repertoire of ballet companies around the world. In the mid-20th century, the ballet experienced a resurgence in popularity, largely thanks to the efforts of the Royal Ballet in London. Their iconic production in 1946, featuring Margot Fonteyn as Princess Aurora, is often considered the definitive version of the ballet.